Got a call for a structure fire at Summit Lubricants, 4080 Pearl Street Road. And upon arrival, firefighter assistant chief Tripp found a fire in a silo, air scrubbing silo, on the exterior of the building. No flames on the interior at all, so the fire was confined to an air scrubbing silo.
And tell me what this silo does for the building.
The silo pre-treats the air from all the fumes on the interior of the building for their processes. Scrubs all the foul odors out and all the fumes so the workers have a better working environment.
And so what's inside that's on fire? You said it's a charcoal?
It's charcoal. It's activated charcoal that filters the air and scrubs any fumes out of the air.
And what is the difficulty you're having with it right now?
Getting access to the charcoal, the way the silo's designed, it has hatches on the upper and lower section, and the fire is burning in between on a suspended platform that's in there.